Next again, you are displaying some message hello. It will start printing that message from beginning position of the output device monitor. Here we are counting position in multiple of 8 because of tab space. Again we are after 8, again we are starting from 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, again 1, 2, like that, and so on. Next one is initially it will print H E L L O, after that space, then D E A R. Then after displaying hello dear, it will now cursor will be available on the third position. We are counting again from initial. Then according to slash T, it will move the cursor after 8 spaces. But if this 8 spaces will be counted from current expected multiple of 8, means we are skipping this part. After that, again we are counting current position is third, but it will count beginning 1, 2, 3, 4. Therefore, cursor will be moved after 8th places, means 9th place, like that. After that place onward, then again it will print message as Rahul, like that. In that place, it will displaying R A H U L. Then cursor will be on like that. This is the final reading regarding this printf statements.